lower zones will look out below. Shares of Kroger, Walmart, Target, and Costco sank following the announcement on Thursday, erasing nearly $12 billion in market value. CNBC's Gary Bosa is covering the shares in San Fran. Do you fight the Amazon train?
Sunny, that's a really good question. But keep in mind that Walmart has fared much better than some of its other grocery, some of the stocks that you mentioned throughout the year. And that's because it has really been on the forefront of making these changes. It has proven to be quite a competitor to Amazon in the e-commerce and grocery space. Now, its partnership with Google, though, it's just its latest effort to stay on top of changing grocery trends. And in this case, shopping via voice. Starting next month, consumers will be able to place orders.